The private arm of Emirates NBD, as part of its value creation, has launched Launchpad as a platform for enabling their private bank participants to identify further opportunities in the market, especially with the growth of startups on a global level and especially on a regional level. So as part of the event creation, it was a strategic mix of high net worth individuals, carefully picked startups that have been prepared, pitch and prepare, a panel of investors who came in to share with other investors their learnings from investing in the startup ecosystem. So in a nicely done location such as the Dubai Opera. So when you bring all of these together, what you're doing is you're helping high net worth individuals look into branching into other diversified areas to invest in. And this was an inducive model to do so. My role was working with the startups to help prepare them for the investor mindset and what the investor looks for. So I looked with them at structures for the pitch, positioning of certain startups based on their life cycle. We looked at valuation. We looked at certain flow of ideas and the preparation for the overall pitch. Another differentiating factor is the bank itself also has its own innovation hub that also houses startups. So they have their own sandboxes, their own APIs. So that also attract new innovation, new innovative ideas to the bank, especially that a lot of the bank's corporations that are housed within the bank come to the bank for new technologies that are cashless and other aspects. So the innovation department and its sandbox and API is a good channel for that.
My main expectation with the event was I'd heard an awful lot about how technology and investment in technology is really accelerating here in Dubai and the broader region. And so I wanted to come back and see that with my own eyes. The thing that impressed me most about the event today is, it's genuinely the quality of the startup pitches was just superb. And that's not something that, you know, you see even in more developed technology and venture capital markets like the US and the UK. And so I guess I would say I was very positively and pleasantly surprised by the quality of the companies that were pitching here today.
Hi guys, I'm Fabian, I'm the founder of Streetlife and I'm part of the Emirates NBD Launchpad where Eamon was assisting us on the entire journey from mentoring us to advising us and finally putting us into the stage where we're presenting in front of 70 different investors from Emirates NBD. So it's a very interesting initiative which they've put together, one on the preparation part, but also of course on the actual day where we're standing here in the Dubai Opera. And the interesting thing about this program is it's not just a cash reward if you win the presentation, but it's all the startups who are selected are actually team members and we're all able to have the equal funding possibilities.
So the process has been pretty much from scratch, building a presentation that appeals to investors and really puts all the key points across in a coherent and articulative way. By building these, we actually have actually thought about actually pivoting the model a little bit in order to make things a little bit more clear from a marketing perspective. So that has also helped through the process in order for us to hone our skills and actually improve the startup moving forward.
So I submitted an initial deck and that was reviewed by Ayman and everyone else. And I was given feedback and pointers and really helped me to actually decide what is really important and what the investors actually want to listen to. And little by little, we kept improving the deck. And, yeah.